Can you do a few more? Because I'm sure everybody wants to, okay? A little thing in here.
It springs up, so right.
So you want to always do it on a very high temperature. And think that we made it here. And I use a pestle, not a pestle, a pencil. Because then you use less oil and just rip them onto the
only pencil.
The pencil. Most of the time, it comes a lot of smoke, but great smell, so it's alright. Can you have some trouble over here? Alright. Can you see anything? I pressed a little bit to get the filling into the dough. Can I let it heat up for a little bit? And it is really nice to make some oil that you can put on the pan before with spices. It's lovely, it goes straight into the bread. It makes it a little bit more exciting. Yes?
Garlic.
It is garlic, coriander, a little bit of sea salt. And I prefer to use sea salt because it's very much more healthy. Mineral in it, so you don't have to feel so good when you use it. Chapati is the same. Sorry, it's a little bit different. Yeah, chapati is more thin and very round. And I think you can do more things with it. Sorry?
Do you use
fresh coriander? I'm sorry. Can you maybe see it? Thank you.